But yeah, hey, thanks for joining me again. All right, quick change of plans here. I just realized after a thorough inspection. Oh, what? Oh my gosh. I think I'm stoned. I think I'm addicted. Let's check it out. Yeah, I'm addicted to Psycho. All right, but this is acceptable. Damage resist minus 10, strength minus 1. This is acceptable until we get into combat again, and I'll just take some more Psycho and get rid of that. For now, this is the Starlight Drive-in makeover video. I just realized after a thorough inspection of Starlight Drive-in that it actually contains a lot of components or junk materials that contain components that I need to mod my armor, namely oil. So let's go clear that out. Quickly set up a Tato farm, and then we're going to go raid the Super Duper Mart and take on all the feral ghouls there. I'm going to get this all done in one video, okay? So don't worry, it's not going to be like a mega 4 or 5 video farm makeover thing. Okay, so first of all, there is a trap inside the diner, so let's go spring the trap, open the door, back away, and ba-boom. Okay, and now we can go in, go upstairs, sleep till morning, we can get some good light on the scene. And then we'll get underway. Sleep, IBC, icky, icky, icky. Okay. Listen, just because we're sleeping together, I'm a happily married man, okay? Don't touch me. Sleeping with the bones. Too bad you can't harvest those bones. Uh-oh, the radio's on. Go turn it off. So if you don't hear sound, that's why. Off goes the radio. In fact, let's just scrap it right now. Okay, there we go. Now, first things first, let's loot the place. Out of scrap. Back upstairs. Like I said, there's many components here that contain many junk items here that contain oil. Such as this lantern. What time is it? Oh, it's a stormy day. Okay. Lantern. There's a flip lighter here. Very good. Dig everything upstairs. Dirty water. Let's check that out. Take that, rather. Should be a nuka cherry here. This slack hole. Let's check out what else is here. Potato crisps. I don't like stormy weather. Okay, let's grab this, There should be something else oil-related here, I think. Oh, the light bulb, yeah, we need that. Let me just go see if I can get rid of this storm, because it's going to be a lot easier to loot in the bright sunshine. Nope. Don't want to do it again? Okay. Got the recording handicap. Make it as difficult as possible for Slack. Alright guys, we're going to get a new assignment very shortly. We're going to need some ceramic. And I believe those are bags of fertilizer. No? No, I'm wrong. Okay. Scrap that. I originally thought there was no copper here to be had, so I brought a lot of materials with me. By the way, I did a harvest run, and I sold a whole bunch more melons to Lucy at the Abernathy Farm, so I now have more money. I also brought with me some key components. Just gonna put this to components mode. 9 copper, enough cloth to make some beds, and some circuitry to make some Tesla arcs, which I'm gonna use as defense. I don't want to make gun turrets because they're gonna use up my oil, my precious oil. So we're gonna avoid that. Make Tesla arcs instead. And we have to free these guys up from the guard post so that they can do some farming. I also brought 60 Tato with me. All right. There's not enough plantable ground here to make a melon farm, so we're going to make a Tato farm. Alright, so 60 Tato, that's what's going in the ground. Alright, so let's go to the workshop, loot that area. And this guy, you know what? Check this out. I'm holding a gun. Air gun. Actually, why am I using my precious shotgun shells? Yeah. Gee, that was easy. Okay. Yeah, a little bit of Brahmin meat there. All right, now. Take that duct tape, big bag of cement. Here, great. Another flip lighter. Excellent. Let's scrap this, scrap that, and scrap that, scrap that. Here, this street lamp can be scrapped into copper. This broken light bulb and this fuse will break down into copper, I believe. That's great. Same with this lamp base. I personally thought there is no good scrappable materials here. Yeah, so we have four people here now. They're pouring in. Here's another street lamp. This will break down into copper as well. See, broken light bulb and fuse, I believe that breaks down into copper. Another lamp base. Okay, now, let's get out of here. I forget where the bombs are. I think the bomb is up there, but I'm just going to do a quick save here. Because I only did one practice run. As he goes rushing in. Vodka, that's good. Excellent. Excellent. Good, a Braxo cleaner, we need that. What's in the suitcase? A yellow fedora. Is that a charisma? Yellow fedora. Indulge me. No, it's a perception. Okay. And the weather cleared up. Great. Excellent. Machete. Rad roach meat. Anyway, I see a bobby pin. Two bobby pins. Bobby pin, bobby pin. Okay, so everybody gets scrapped here. And I realized I didn't really need to bring cloth because, there's cloth here. See? Wait a minute. Did you get looted? Let's get out of here. Yeah, you got looted. Okay. Done. I know there's a bomb up there. Okay, here we go. Quick save. We're running in. There it is right there. Did slack call it. What are you doing there? General Badass, don't worry about it. Good, more oil stuff. Adjustable wrench, there's some gears in that. And another lantern, great, see, I knew it. Lots of oil stuff here. The storage key, we could have used this to get into the workshop building earlier on, but it was only a novice hack, so it's no biggie. But if you don't like hacking, or rather lockpicking, could use that. And we're done. There is one more area behind here. Pick our way into here. Come on. Good luck. The Rad Roach? Rad Roach? Here, Rad Roach. No? Okay, we can use that gas canister, rather. That's good. Lots of good stuff here. Yum, 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 yum. Oil cam, that's great. See, I knew it. Great. Excellent. Flip lighter, that's good. What do you got? Duct tape. Adhesive. Excellent. Pork and beans. And a fusion core. Well, I knew it. Looking for me, buddy? I'm over here. Nuka Cola Quantum. Take the pork and beans and the mac and cheese. Some ammo. The broom. Might as well take that. Okay, that's good. We can scrap everything in here. What's this? And a floor safe here. I believe this is an expert safe. Did Slack call it, or did Slack call it? So we're done. That's it. Oh, desk fan. We want that. Good screws. That's cleared out. Done and done. That's the cooking station. We clear that out. I think we're ready to rock and roll. Let's plunk down. Oh, wait. Another street lamp here. That's good for some valuable components. That too. Let's plunk a shack right down here. Structures up, prefabs, back over. I think that's the right one. Prefabs all the way over to large shack. Spin that sucker around. There we go. Is that too close to the radioactive shit? Nope, it's not. Okay, beds. Up, over, beds, all the way up. Go cheapo all the way. This is the army of Slack. Sorry, you're in the army now. Six beds, that's good.
I don't think we've met.
Are you new? You are new. We have five people here now. People have heard about me. Okay. Excellent. Let us plant some water. Back down to the bottom, over to resources, up to water. There is no running stream that I can see of around here, so we're gonna have to use water pumps to provide the water. Come on, let me plunk this down somewhere. Game, come on, be a good game. Who's a good game? Come on, come on. It's Friday night. There we go. Wait, come on, darling, come on. One, give me another one. There we go. Okay, so water is up to six. That's great. Food. Everything is good except defense. Thing is, I want to get rid of those guard posts because they need to be manned. And I want my guys on food detail. So, let's make some Tesla arcs right here. Let's clear up this area here. Back in workshop mode. You get cleared. Everything gets cleared here. I'm going to put our garden right here in this area here. So, clear out all this fencing. Clear that out. That can't be touched. Coffee pot's good for asbestos. And clear you out. Good. Excellent. Now, Tesla arcs. Over to defenses. Up one. Real cheapo defenses. Up Tesla arcs. Plant one down there. There we go. Three. And these can be powered by power pylons. Back down. Over to power. Up one. over to connectors and switches, up one and plant down a pylon for each Tesla arc. Back down, wire these suckers up. There we go. So now this is going to replace this defense. Now let's plant some crops. Assign everybody to the crops and then we'll get rid of the guard posts. That's the plan. Let's do it. Over to resources up. We brought some crops with us. A crap ton of Tato, because Tato can be planted very close together. And as you can see, there's very little planting space here. See all this concrete and asphalt? There's not much. There's like a few spots here and there, but you know, it's largely unplantable area. The only real plantable area is here or way at the back there. But we can jam 60 Tato plants in here. I've done this on practice round. So let's do it. And this actually, I mean, I'm going to level up doing this, eh? I've seen people like, you know, doing other things like building a bazillion, you know, wooden walls or something to try and level up. But seriously, if you're going to do that, you might as well do something useful and plant a bazillion plants. At least the plants can be harvested later on and make some money. We could take these Tato plants to Diamond City Market when we discover it later on. And with the right business gear on, we can get 5 caps per Tato plant. So they're going to sell just as well as the melon plants that I've got going with my melon deal with Lucy Abernathy. So this is going to be quite lucrative as well. It's going to be worth 300 caps per run. I think I just leveled up. There we go, that's my Tato farm. Closely planted together. Alright guys, you got a new assignment. You're no longer on guard detail. You're on Tato detail. You, get some. And you, get some. Wait a minute, I think I signed, Here, you go get some. Did you go? Okay. You there. What's your name? Never mind. Get to work. I don't know your name. I just want to know. You got 2 hands? 2 feet? Good enough. Get cracking. And finally, you. That's who's a good slacker?
I am.
That's right. Okay. I could access you before. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Right. Here we go. Find a red pit boy. Red pit boy. When am I selling? There we go. All right. So that should bring it up to 30 food, and indeed you did. So let's scrap these guard posts. Come on, game. Be a good game. Okay, we're going to have to go out of the workshop. Sometimes the workshop glitches out like this. Okay, back in the workshop. There we go. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. Let's check out everything across the top. 5 people, 30 food, water 6, power 3, defense 6, bed 7. Everybody is happy-dappy. All right, so that's it. Starlight Drive-in makeover. Let's go grab everything out of the workshop, because that's all we're going to put here for now. Can I take it all on without being overloaded? I'm carrying. I'm too fat to fuck. Okay. How much? Why a lot. Jeez. It's probably the wood. Let me just put the wood back. The wood and the steel. All the way down to the bottom. Wait a minute. that was Mr. Fumblefingers. I'm using Skyrim commands, and it's a little different with this game. Okay, up to wood. Transfer that over. 246 steel. That's probably weighing a lot, too. There we go. Alright, so that's that. I think what I want to do is turn off the radio beacon for now, because I don't want it bothering me until I'm ready to get more settlers. So off you go. There we go. And that's it. We're done here. Let's see what kind of improvements we can make to our armor. Home on the range. Let's set up a workshop, store all the junk, back out, and shadowed leather. See, we got lots of oil now. I think we have the exact amount of oil that I require. It wasn't 16 oil that I said earlier, but rather 14 oil. I think I could put shadowed leather or the shadowed leather mod on all my pieces. Let's check it out. Back it up. I already did these two earlier on, so let's. I hope I put that in the video somewhere. I think I did that at the end of the Wicked Shipping run. Okay, so we got shadowed leather across the board. That's great. That is great. We can start working on the other. Now, what I want for the chest piece for miscellaneous is this one, and I'm short ballistic fiber. So I know where to get that, though. I'm going to have to leave that alone for now.
Nice job with those defenses.
Yeah, quiet. We're doing a walkthrough here. Miscellaneous,
right,
lighter build.
I'm impressed and may want to chat, though.
As you can see, we're running into a bottleneck with cork, but that's about it. Just cork. So let's put a lighter build on at least one item. And then we'll have to go junking again. And that's coming up next when we go to the Super Duper Mart, which is just chock full of feral ghouls. This is going to be a hell of a fight. Let me just stash everything in here. Lighten up the load. Donate this. The bottle cap mine, that does 300 damage. I'm going to save that for a special occasion, some kind of like party. store the machete, store the pipe wrench, and that's that. We don't need the green dress or the rose dress. I want to keep the military fatigues on board just to fool around off camera a bit. So keep that on board. All the irradiated food goes in. The dirty water goes in, that goes in. Keep the great mentats on board. Keep that on board. On board, in you go. Lots of good looting there at the Starlight Drive-in. Oh, we have another vodka. I can make another rad steak stew. Excellent. And we're good. I'm happy with that. Yeah, you're going to need lots of carry weight for the Super Duper Mart. That's coming up next. I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. There's a nice long video for you guys. And hey, don't forget to subscribe for more kick-ass Fallout 4 walkthrough videos. All right, see you next video.